contract is like the scariest thing. Because there's no bracket.
Yes! Yeah. It's Brand Speed!
It's Brand Speed!
It's Brand Speed!
So wait, Brand Speed's the moth, right?
Yeah, Brand Speed is the moth that everyone loves to talk about. Whether he's actually that good.
Can someone explain that to me? Like, why do people talk about Brand
Speed? Because he's just like a really charismatic guy.
Brand Speed, Matt Smith, and Owen.
Oh, that's a crazy pool.
Yeah,
okay.
That's what I meant. Yeah.
Diabolical.
That is kind of a mad pool.
Yeah,
that must be. That's got to be one of those like top.
That's a Brand Speed dream pool.
Yeah.
For context, like where Brand Speed's at recently, he is just recently double eliminated Mordor from the weekly. Like,
but also he's garbage against floaties.
He's
particularly he's really bad against.
Oh, he sucks about sheep. Yeah, like notably versus Kidda, who's a South London sheep. He's pretty good in his own damn right. He's got like a 0-5 record or something. So it's not great.
Yeah, I need to play him actually at some point.
It's kind of a spacey killer.
But yeah, okay. This is maybe. No, I don't think I'm being that unfair. I feel also that's like the London Marth trope. It's
absolutely.
Like,
well, like, maybe not 10 quid.
Well, okay, let's say not 10
quid. It started
for a
way,
point,
right?
It was 10 quid, yeah.
Yeah, like, it did start that way.
Sylveon, Oolong.
Sylveon's not from London.
What?
Southampton, right?
Yeah. Or well, Southampton or Oxford, I can't remember which.
Oh, Oxford.
Oh, okay, that is my bad.
So I think it's a kind of common Marth thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
I don't think it's exclusive.
But yeah, Brand's power playing is incredibly.
He's actually laying down the hurt.
Because, I mean, I think going back to why people really like Brand Speed, because the way he's improving is very social. Like, he loves speaking to you about, like, what he can do to play better, like, how he can play better. And he just, like, likes talking about improving in the game, but in, like, a very, I guess, not sexy way. I can't think of a better way of phrasing it. A very team
heart. It's interesting because, like, that, I definitely understand exactly what you mean when you say that.
Because it's a good trait to have in a melee player. Like, someone who really likes getting better and loves talking about it.
I mean, we all like getting better, but it's just a matter of sometimes it doesn't happen that often.
Yes, that's true. But Brad Speed,
is it more like he talks about his process and you can see it working?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, yeah,
it's really satisfying.
Yeah. Absolutely. Because it's nothing worse than like bottom seed your pool's like, I'm going to tell you my new strategy for labbing this out. Like, I'm sure that's a great idea and I'm really happy you're doing it, but
I'm
skeptical. Yeah. Skeptical. Whereas a prompt's like, look, I've come up with this way.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm just
going
to play loads of League of Legends.
Absolutely.
So, actually, Matt Smith.
I mean, Matt Smith's turning it up.
Yeah, Matt Smith.
When I was watching to begin with, I was like, I don't think, I'm not confident I'm seeing the Matt Smith that I've seen.
He hadn't
many
put anything forward. It was Bransby was such an issue. That's hilarious.
This seems like
got the ledge.
Marth Killer, very nice.
Oh, I didn't roll. He set that up really fast, which is really important if you are gonna do it.
Yep.
Like, I'm not the biggest fan of Marth Killer, but if you're gonna do it, set it up really fast.
Very
that's
nice.
When it's best.
Very nice.
Very nice. Yep.
He's really turned this.
Bransby raises the eyebrows like that. Yeah. This became competitive because wasn't it 3 stocks to 1?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Let's go.
It was. Yeah.
Matt. Let's go, Matt.
Oh, let's go, Matt.
Oh my god!
I'm gonna be completely real. I love Matt Smith so much.
Yeah, something to say about Matt Smith. He has a really good tournament mindset as well, because he's a notably very high-level DBZ player in Wales.
Oh really?
Like he wins all their tournaments there, as far as I'm aware.
Oh,
that sucks.
No!
That actually sucks.
11? My god. That's just bias.
No, because like it's really unfortunate. But if like Falco goes out there. Is that
I respect it. I respect
that a lot.
I'm just not sure how I feel.
I do not like these edge guards, but apart from that.
Oh, yo, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go. That was
an incredible comeback.
That was a good good comeback.
Well done.
Matt is happy with that. He should be.
See, that's 40.
How do you feel as Brand Speed right now? You had a strong lead. And it was like
shook. That's how.
Because Matt just got better and then stayed better.
Yeah.
The rest of that set.
Like it literally
the rest of that game and came back.
Like Brand Speed took a stock, and then didn't touch him for the rest of the game.
That's what it definitely looked like that.
But now we have FD.
Wait, Matt Smith gave it Brand Speed's chain grabs are actually kind of good.
What's the ban?
What is the good question?
What is Falco ban? Because
Yoshi's is pretty unfortunate.
But Falco's not that bad at Yoshi's.
Why?
But
why are we here? Why are we
really
here?
He's got a really good chain grab, I'm telling you.
To be fair, also, it's not like as bad as like Fox taking a mark to here. Because like the laser game on... If you have that laser game set up...
If this was US, I'd completely agree with you. Because
but, like,
late down air, he evens out the combo game. But here, like now he can't follow it up.
I don't know, man.
You
just lied to us.
Damn it.
Why did you just lie to us?
I can't believe I'm getting called out for fake news when you're saying that.
Jace is literally here, just bowing shit at us.
Boom! See ya! Let's go. That's such a cool set.
See, I can kind of see Matt being one of these players who's so... He's kind of grinded out his punish enough, and he, like, has that, like, mindset that he could just kill people just as easy on FD. Also, I feel like FD would be a good Matt's message.
I will say, this is an Arcadian.
He took, like, 20%!
These are like...
He just bopped them up.
Yeah, man. That's 2-0 to deaths.
Yeah.
There's not been a combo that he's not killed well.
I'm excited for Matt Smith's overall performance this event now.
This is good, really.
I'm actually really impressed. Like,
yeah. This is just good.
Ooh, good power shield, though. That's
Frenzy in the corner with a wave burn. Yo!
He pops to the Reaper.
Yo! Let's go.
Oh my god! Take it back. Oh my god!
Okay, Matt Smith.
Matt Smith, you're so good.
He's absolutely still got it.
Like, so good.
I think a lot of people were wondering whether Matt Smith was going to be able to contribute what he did at Best of the Rest 2.
Yeah.
Just call me Baishizi.
He almost beat Toonie as well. We commentated that set.
We did. It was a really good set.
Oh my god! You sound good.
Fell.
Jesus.
Okay, all right.
That's totally fair enough.
Let's go Brandspeed.
But Brandspeed still did it.
So this is a rough position for Mark. He didn't have a jump.
His edge guards have been pretty shaky.
Perhaps he did. He was saving it.
Okay, he can kill him straight off this though.
Oh,
like it happened first.
Yo,
let's
see. I want to see a game three of this set.
He missed the pivot on the up air turn. Oh, nice. That's actually really, really smart.
Yo, here we go.
Hitting the nair there is so crucial because the jump.
Oh my.
So weird.
That was so ballsy going for that fair and he's dead.
Oh.
What an amazing set.
For all Falcos, that jab, if you're not looking for it, I assume most of you are, is how you kill Marth at like 100.